It's early morning in Monument Valley. Having spent the night in the Hogan,